You guys are insane. Insane, but it rocks.
That was fun. You're nuts. You're completely nuts.
It's not quite an Olympic sport just yet, but it's well on its way. It's pogo sticking. All you Trekkies and TV addicts, don't mean to diss, don't mean to bring static. All you Klingons in your grandma's house, grab your back street friend and get loud. Burn your doors off inches, cutting with the pinches. And no, I didn't retire.
Oh, it's fantastic.
That was great.
You guys are talented. Awesome.
Pretty cool.
Hey, that was awesome. Oh! What's up with that?
Guys, is the pogo stick.
The pogo stick?
Yeah. I have found that the pogo stick
You mean the pogo stick like...
Like jumping rope or hopping upstairs.
On his pogo stick.
I've never seen anything like that.
A spring, it has an air compression chamber or something.
They've amped up the pogo stick.
Air spring is a column of pressurized air contained within a sealed chamber.
Up next, a souped up pogo stick performance, but first is today. Look at him! Wow! On NBC.
And what's he going to do today?
I'm going to do some tricks on my pogo stick.
Tricks on your pogo stick?
Yeah.
A new pogo stick that actually you can really jump. How high? Seriously, you can jump like 6, 8?
I cleared 7 foot high bar before.
Ba-boink, ba-boink, and then whoop!
In a bad mood if you're on a pogo stick.
That's the most exciting thing I've seen in all my life.